So I'm being antisocial and vlogging while there's a party behind me. And it's my Aliyah party. But I forgot to introduce that I was having an Aliyah party. And I'm wearing these ears because the theme is glitter. And when else am I gonna wear my glitter ears? So let's go to the party. He's gonna teach us how to eat a Crembo properly. Hey, I'm here with my friend Jessica. Last night there was a fun party at my house for my 3-year Aliyah anniversary, and now since Jessica is visiting all the way from Beit Shean, which is a really fun little town that I'm speculating is fun because I've never been there in the north, but I will visit soon. Since she's coming from so far, we're gonna go to the market, to the Shuk, and we're gonna go to my favorite Friday spot, Hachapulia, and eat Georgian pastries. Yay! Hachapuli is a Georgian pastry, and some people call it a cheese boat, and it's this dough filled with Georgian salty yummy cheese with an egg on top and big glob of butter. I'm gonna show you how we eat it. You just pull, it's really hot, so it's hard to do this. You pull the, it's so hot. You pull the dough, and I first like to break the yolk. And there's cheese in here, and you just get some and you eat it. But they're wrong. Okay, my tummy is so full of hachapulia, and now we're gonna go into the market.
Okay.